going to record my first drafts games. I'm going to do this. I only have one faction, and if I had some inscribe or something in the other factions, I'd consider it. Same thing. Okay. I want to wait a turn before playing that. Just like a scribe. Draw 2-drop and miss out on it, fine, but I mean, if it's a fire 2-drop, I just go that and 2. Sorry, so. Playing that now. I'm ready to discard cards for that, so I think I'm just going to lead with Firebrand. Too bad that it trades at that, but could contract. No, I'd have to pay one. I can't contract and ping next turn, so I could ping it eventually. I might discard that only because I don't have the other primal. I'll see what I draw, then decide I'm discarding. Or I could just play a 4/4. Why don't I do that? I'm going to call him on there. Trick or whatever it is. It's fair enough. Oh. My thing's dying. But kill theirs next turn. Save the power. For now. I mean, I might get eavesdropped or something. Should I wait, maybe? Don't think I want that. Okay. I could snowball now, then I'm not really doing anything. Makes this guy into a 4/1. I only have like one other Yeti that matters. I don't think I do. Only because I don't want to risk not being able to move out into the captain next turn. I think I'd rather have the repeatable effect than buff one snowball. Longer term, given all my other spells, buffs would be nice, but it's too much, too many cards. Okay. Fair enough. They don't inseparable, and for the trade. Maybe I should just be playing the power. If they draw another eavesdrop, like, and it's like, they got you, you made me discard a curve, but I have some higher cost stuff that not playing the power could be an issue. I need to draw something. Rubber would be a good draw, torch. Or the those burn spells, which are surfaced. Now I'm gonna save the power to bait out a eavesdrop because the only thing I could draw is Rubbler. To a lot of things, so kind of hoping for the top decks and hoping that they don't. Oh well. Got to see talk that mode and low life and. Three power, not really doing anything though. A couple dudes and a torch, and then I need to drop power. Like, this is basically a mulligan already right now, so five is also pretty expensive. I can scribe. I'm liking this better. Things to do. I'm gonna inscribe now, even if I, like, the only thing that really hurts this, because I have the nice curve, is if I just draw straight power. Which, maybe I just jinx myself. You're gonna kill it right now, that's awesome. Oh, wow. Yes, thank you. I will take 2 hearts for that. I thought you were gonna play the Marksman next turn, so. Power inefficient by Wither. Pump that, or just wall that guy for a while, rather than trading an Outrider. It beats out a, Oh, great. Full feast. Great. Okay. Normally I'd trade here, but oh, I'm not. Oh man, that's. I'm gonna try to set up a. Crystallize. It's too bad. Really too bad. Power for both those, so slice plan was kind of garbage. That's pretty much game. Trade, and I could draw. Fun. Well, not really, it's gonna keep growing. Fuck this guy. Primal here. Buy some time. Or that career. Okay. Not a great start, but we will turn it around for Ryan. A ton of primal, but yet. Okay, I think I could kill something. Hopefully draw primal. Thinking this is garbage, but it's might be better than a random six. I wasn't any reason to play that yet. Hide my faction. It's not fast anyway. upgrade. Help me. Maybe playing that justice was terrible if they play an early Eva's trap. Rather discard that. It's probably smaller than a rubber, so. Two burn spells on it, or throwing a relic weapon. I think I'd rather just keep the relic weapon. Oh man. Way too far away on that. First match is pretty good. This is dealing 4 already. Have a dude, maybe I just want to keep the removal going. So, but that. I can burn. I'm gonna play Captain or the Backroom next turn. Your coin? Fire. Oh. On that guy, I guess I just. I'm gonna bring him with the chakram. Bad. Lost a couple points of damage because I didn't go in the other order. Okay. To steal a guy, plus health. Small nope before going on my list, and I'm replacing the Gilded Flames. Deal 2 damage and transform, if it killed it, transform it into a trove, which is nice, especially if you hit like a revenge unit or something with it. I figure there's probably no reason to play that over Rule the Skies, which can potentially, like, yeah, the other one can go face too, but this one, if I happen to be facing down a big flyer, I'd rather be able to kill it than not. Man, beating an M boss in my first run. And doesn't do much, right? I can describe this and then I can do that and that, maybe. Rather get something. Power. The first hand was better than. Okay. I think I like those mall better, but I can play this earlier, so that. Need some power stat. Need to play a giant fire. Drive them. Sound the alarm.
Drive them. Back.
Here's where that 2 to the face would have changed the math, but oh well. Be fine. Do they have anything that can give life? They give that life steal. A 7, go up to 9. Eat this. 5. I should still be able to get there. 5. 9. I was not sure if I was going to navigate that. Okay. Okay, last game of the first run. Anything? Not great, but I'm probably better than a 6. All my factions. Buy some time. Definitely inscribing this. Good one, and it eats my stun. The best they're doing. They might have better high stuff and just fall in their curve, but how do I discard the chakram? Rebuy it. Thinking I'll try crystallizing next turn, burning a thing. If that's a X4, I am kind of walking into dealing damage to attacker effects, but I think that's better now than with a throw. Okay. Maybe they kill my big things and then my keep my flyer for the chakram, but well, that's better than it dying. I keep that. They're not in shadow, so they won't have the discard effects, but I might draw a torque. This would just be damage myself from breaking ages. Do I have anything that cares about their face? I don't. I can't kill that relic. I don't have the Aijin's choice. That's a really nice invoke. Damn. Out of gas. That's the thing they just drew. That dealt 2 damage. Okay. Okay. Oh, not another mech. Thought I'd be able to trade here, but holding up something. Not block it. Roll where you don't block it. Oh well. Four, three, including buys.